What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Minecraft launcher is currently not available in your account error when trying to use the new Minecraft launcher on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your Microsoft Store by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, click on your account icon in order to sign out of your Microsoft account. Simply select Sign Out. When this is done, make sure to sign back in. Next, simply right-click your date and time in your Start menu and select Adjust Date and Time. Your settings window will open up, and here, enable the Set the Time Automatically option. Under Additional Settings, click on Sync Now. This will make sure that your date and time settings are correct, which can fix the Minecraft launcher that is currently not available in your account error from the Microsoft Store. Next, you should make sure that your previous Minecraft launcher is uninstalled. Search for Uninstall or Apps in your Start menu or Taskbar search to find your Apps and Features System Settings window. Here, you will be able to see a complete list of installed apps on your system. Make sure to filter this list by all drives, and then search for Minecraft to find your Minecraft launcher application. Next, click on the burger menu on the right-hand side and select Uninstall. This will take a minute to uninstall the old Minecraft launcher from your system. This can, for some users, already fix the Minecraft launcher is currently not available error. But in case you are still getting the error, then you will need to reinstall the new Microsoft Store launcher to your C drive. To do so, you should also uninstall the new Minecraft launcher. When this is done, you should re-download and reinstall the new unified Minecraft launcher to your C drive. You can do so by visiting minecraft.net or simply download the new launcher in your Microsoft Store. Make sure that you're logged in with your Mojang or Microsoft account, and then you will be able to download the new launcher to your system. In your Apps and Features System Settings, search for Microsoft Store. Here, navigate to its advanced options and make sure to reset the application, which will again take a couple of seconds to complete. Lastly, you should make sure that you're running the latest Windows 11 version on your system. Simply search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download Now, or Install Now. After downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC, which will also restart the Microsoft Store services. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.